Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to use your Raspberry Pi to control your speaker system simply by using your iPhone. And so the way this works is we are going to give Siri a command that is prefixed with the word note, and then Siri will create the note, it will synchronize to our Gmail account, and our program will fetch the latest email in that Gmail account and execute the command that is in the contents of that note. So to start, we are going to tell Siri to play a song called Can't Feel My Face. Note, DJ play Can't Feel My Face. So what that does is tell Siri to create that note. She creates it, goes in her Gmail account, turns on our speakers, and next thing we know, we'll be hearing a song from The Weeknd. So now the cool thing here is that we can do additional commands as well. The next thing I'll show you is how to pause. Very easy. All we do is we tell the program to DJ pause. Note, DJ pause. Okay, this is what happens when you have loud music playing while trying to talk to Siri. Let's try that again. Note, DJ, pause. Okay, I was able to get that to work. And now the song is paused. And then we can, of course, resume it. Note, DJ, resume. And that should resume it. Awesome. And then the last thing that we have set up is volume. So if we want, we could turn the volume down low. Note, DJ volume low. All right. Awesome. And so that is going to be lowering the volume. And that gives you an overview of some of the things we can do with our new DJ. So yeah, as you noticed, one of the things that kind of sucks is if your music is loud, Siri will not be able to hear you very well. But other than that, seems like everything worked out pretty well. And then once we're done, we can tell Siri to stop playing. Note, DJ play. Oh, shit. That's not what we wanted. Well, that would be interesting. We're gonna hear the top result for shit on YouTube, whatever that might be. Does sound like shit. Okay. All right, now let's actually stop before our ears bleed. Note, DJ, stop. Awesome. All right, well, that concludes the demo for this. If you have any questions, comment below or visit my website, rememberhacks.com. Thank you, everyone.